ugly bride decides to transform herself, and this is what she looks like now. Back in 2011, a happy couple from Russia had gotten married. It was such a heartfelt wedding, and everyone could clearly see how intense their love truly was. Everything felt so right at the time. Sadly, it wasn't all happiness and smiles ahead. The couple had a few glorious months in their honeymoon phase. Each day, their love grew stronger, and they were so happy to be married. The bride's husband was absolutely crazy about her. In that moment, everything felt perfect. Little did they know about the heartbreak and difficulties up ahead. This couple was so happy, they wanted to share their love with the world. They posted their wedding pictures on Facebook, as anyone else would. Their family and friends commented away, sharing their love and support for the newlyweds. However, eventually, the pictures were shared and the comments that followed weren't nice at all. Saying these comments weren't nice is a severe understatement. The truth is that they were cruel and terrible. Some people even went as far as saying that the bride is the ugliest bride in the world. As horrible as this comment was, there were even worse ones. Plenty of people commented saying that this couple's relationship was a scam and that it wouldn't last. More people went on to say that there was no way this man could actually be in love with his wife. Once the new bride saw these terrible comments, she was devastated. Soon, the couple made an effort to just ignore all the comments and hate they were getting. Even though this poor woman was put down by so many people around the world, she found a way to get through it and forget about these cruel bullies. The bullies were definitely in shock when they saw what she looks like now. For a little while, this couple ended up walking around like Hollywood celebrities. While it wasn't for the right reasons, a lot of people recognized them by their viral wedding pictures. As time went by, the hype died down and they went back to living their normal lives, which they preferred. Even though the couple made the decision to brush off the hate and forget about all those comments, the bride realized she wanted to change. She wasn't in denial about the way she looked, and she knew she didn't meet the world's impossible beauty standards. However, something came over her and she decided to make some changes in her life. The new bride was completely fed up with all the glares and gossip. However, she wanted to finally be healthy as well. So, after coming up with a plan, she kicked it into action. The results went viral as she shocked the world yet again. The couple was definitely known to keep to themselves more than anyone. Maybe the reason for this was the glares they got. They lived in a suburb in Moscow and did their best to maintain their privacy. All they were was a happy couple that didn't really seek contact with anyone else. That is until a reporter got hold of them. A reporter was looking for his latest story to share when he remembered the incident with this couple. Since they were so secluded, he had a hard time tracking them down. However, he eventually found the happy couple. When he saw them, he was shocked and wanted to share it with the world. This gorgeous bride was transformed. The reporter said she looked nothing like what she did before. She actually looked so different that the reporter thought the man got remarried at first. The truth was that this was the same woman, and she and her husband were still madly in love. The one question that needed to be asked was how she did this. She told the reporter that it took her almost 6 years to get to where she was. She explained that most of the weight loss was due to the lifestyle she took on, with extreme fitness in the mix. Explaining to the reporter, the woman said she also had some work done, including liposuction. This procedure is very common for people who lose an extreme amount of weight. Unfortunately, people can't choose where they want to lose weight. All the same, her extreme transformation included a lot of other procedures as well. The woman also admitted to having a lot more work done. This included several facial enhancements as well as fixing her balding problem. Despite the fact that she was a different person on the outside, she was still the same happy woman on the inside. Then, she revealed another big part of her transformation. As most people guessed by now, she also made some major changes to her diet. She claims this was a huge part of this transformation too. Now healthy on the inside and out, the best part of the whole thing was the reason behind the changes the woman made. Normally, when people go through extreme transformations, people tend to assume that they were insecure and that's the reason behind it all. In this story, that wasn't the case. While this woman wanted to feel better about herself, the reason she made all these changes was much deeper than that, and it touched the hearts of people all over the world. The woman claimed that the real reason she went through all these changes and made this huge transformation was in order to give her amazing husband the woman he always saw inside of her. She wanted to see what he saw and give him the arm candy he deserved. He already loved her so much, she just wanted him to have it all. The couple said that absolutely nothing has changed in their relationship since the transformation. He's told her how much he loves her ever since they met and continues to do so every day. This couple made a great example of honest and true love, touching the hearts of so many people. Unfortunately, not every relationship can have a fairytale happy ending. Many couples can be extremely happy but for one reason or another one of the partner cheats. This action is always looked down upon and will hurt the other partner no matter the situation. However, this man was not going down without a fight. Dino was working as an oil rig worker when his life went through major changes. He decided it was necessary to get back at his ex-girlfriend when she humiliated him 2 years before. The main issue began when he had suspicions of her cheating on him because she worked far from home. After she hurt him so badly, she wanted her close friends and family to know her for the real person she was. It may appear as if oil rig workers do not bring in a big income, but really there's more to it. They have most of their daily spending accounted for, so they end up taking home the full amount that they make, give or take. From the periphery it looks like a terrible job, but when you see how much they make you may rethink this assumption. Dino enjoys his position, but it comes with certain responsibilities that not everyone may enjoy. For example, he is constantly traveling. Also, if you don't stay on top of your money, then quite often people just waste away their entire paycheck. The individuals who choose this type of career path are not your everyday labor workers. They are highly qualified and have passed certain requirements. They do not need a degree, but they do need another kind of intelligence to handle the job. Dino is the perfect example of why this is incorrect. In his line of work, the most important factor to have is experience instead of education. These oil companies are most interested in detailed workers. And that is exactly what kind of worker Dino was. Dino's co-workers described him as extremely kind, simple, and responsible. While the rest of the oil workers would go out and party, Dino was always saving his money. He knew one day the time would come to spend it. Dino was very bright and knew how to handle the good money that was making. He was modest and wanted to put his money towards something worthwhile. He decided to purchase an enter condominium as a good investment for his money. His life was really coming together, and now all he needed was a partner to share it with. Dino felt pretty isolated and rather lonely. He had plenty of money but nowhere and no one to share it with. He had his whole life in order and all he longed for was someone to love and spend his free time with. Dino finally found the woman of his dreams. Unfortunately for him, she was not exactly who he thought she was. His fellow workers went through girls so often and were frequently involved in casual flings. Dino was not that kind of guy and wanted more. His friends were huge partiers and would come to work and brag about the various girls they had been with the night before. This was not interesting to Dino. He respected his friends but was just not that kind of guy. He was on the search for his wife. He was the kind of man who went for what he wanted and would patiently wait for it to happen. This is probably how he snagged such a beautiful woman. His friends and family could not believe that he was in a relationship with someone this stunning. She was clearly out of his league. His friends used several names to call the woman, but it's better not to repeat them. For now, we will refer to her as Andrea. His friends admitted that she was attractive, but the way she behaved was unacceptable. They couldn't stand to see how she was treating their friend. They described her being good-looking enough to be put in the center of a magazine. On the other hand, Dino was very simple-looking, and it was surprising that he won her over. This was most likely due to his charming and friendly personality. One of Dino's close friends was weary about the relationship. He got bad feelings from Andrea and wanted to get to the bottom of it. He felt like he owed it to Dino to get to know her better at least. He wouldn't jump to conclusions just yet. His friend tried to give her a chance, but then he learned how self-centered she really was. He felt like suspicions were right, but he did not want to give the impression that he was just jealous. There were plenty of signs everywhere. One friend said that you could tell she wasn't right for him just after 5 minutes of speaking to her. She used her insane looks to manipulate those around her, and she was incredibly good at this. All his friends wanted to do was call her out for being a predator, but he felt like he didn't have substantial evidence to confirm his suspicions. He knew it wasn't appropriate to say something yet. But then she moved into his condo. From an outside perspective, it appeared as if this couple was working out well. However, Dino was getting bad feelings on his own, even more so when he worked away from home. there was definitely something off and he needed to tell his friend. Moving in with your boyfriend or girlfriend is a huge transition period that has to be taken seriously. It can really be the force that determines the success of a relationship. This is when you see your partner in a new light and see if you can make it through. The best scenario that would happen is that the couple will work through any problems they face together and grow as people and as a couple. Usually, time can solve problems that arise as both partners learn to adjust to the other. This was more severe for Dino and Andrea. When he went away for work, Andrea was up to no good. This was discovered when his friend noticed something incorrect in Dino's bank account. He was close to getting to the bottom of it. Dino gave his girlfriend a card to use in the case that he had to leave for work. However, there was something that did not add up in the bank statements. There was clearly something that did not add up in what he saw, and he was getting suspicious. His friend said in a comment that they started to notice random, dispersed purchased like $300 at the grocery store but then another $200 at the grocery store again. Dino did not know what to think, but he was starting to worry. The only options were she was going through $500 worth of groceries, or she was cheating on him. He began to understand that all she was after was his money. He did not know what to do with this information, but he was growing angrier. Dino was devastated to learn his girlfriend was just a gold digger. He put his heart and time into his work every single day, meanwhile, she was home wasting it all. He is selfless and modest, and this is exactly what made him the perfect target. Dino realized he made a mistake, but he was determined to never make one like it again. At the time, he was blown away by her behavior and he started to question how loyal she was being to him. Maybe she wasn't just after his money and more was going on. Dino spent most of his time away and there were a number of instances that she could have had an affair. But what made it that much worse was that she had been spending his well-earned and saved money. This was the ultimate betrayal. Dino was not stupid and was ready to make a plan. He changed his travel plans and decided to come home early without telling her. He was well prepared to have his suspicions confirmed but wasn't quite sure what his next step would be. Although he had strong instincts, part of him did not want it to be true. He was pretty sure what he would find when he got home, but at the same time wished he was incorrect. It's difficult to discover bad news from your partner, however, sometimes you can't stray from it.